Dear Aaron, I'm sure you didn't want to escape while the fire was taking your love away. But since you did leave that day, I have no means to get you out of prison. Still, I feel terrible that you have been subjected to cruel experiments akin to torture, and I'll do anything in my power to stop them once and for all.
The same kind of fool as me.
To be forced to become someone against their will. When the time comes, you'll recognize your true self. You ought to face him. Before coming back to reality. I'll be on your side then.